Templars are going after the assassin expedition.
Go team!
Seal it tight!
Master Cormac, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I was stopping to restock my ship when I heard the talented Captain Cook was here. We have a word.
At your service, as always.
I'm looking for a man. Captain Louis-Joseph Gauthier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye.
The explorer? I have heard of him and his illustrious family.
I must see him.
Ah, send him my regards. Or not. He sailed east a few days ago on a heading to Anticosti.
Indeed.
I would advise caution.
Well, I've been there before.
Then, I bid you good fortune. I will be sailing past Conception Bay, should you require further assistance.
Much obliged.
The Grand Master is pleased, Shay, what you did in New York. Yeah, it's only a matter of time now before order is restored.
New York was never orderly, Gist. With hope gone, perhaps.
It couldn't have been easy for you, my lad, but you did what you had to do.
I keep telling myself that.
We are almost rid of the assassins in New York. And it's not as if the Hellcat didn't try to make you wear a pine overcoat. You had no other choice.
I chose to cast my lot with the Templars.
And we are glad you did, Shay. Who knows? Had you not, you might have found yourself at the end of Master Kenway's blade.
Or yours.
That's the spirit. Look, Shay, by killing Hope, you not only saved yourself and half of New York from the assassin's poisons, you also learned the path we must take next. Now our task is simple. Prevent a group of paper skull killers from destroying another city. All in a day's work.
A long day, Gist.
Not to be insensitive, sir, but what did you learn from the departed damsel? There may be an alternate route to the west!
Anticosti is famed for its shipwrecks. They likely believe no one would venture it into such dangerous waters.
With redcoats if we hadn't found him out.
Make
Makes you wonder how many other rats riddle this island.
Only a matter of time before someone paid the price. The captain's been spitting bile ever since the Frenchman left.
I owe you so much. My thanks.
These documents are nothing.
Replies. I see him.
Better head back to the Morgan.
Lost! She's been found!
Hey, back in the hit first!
Taking heavy damage, sir!
Hold first! We wait for the captain!
You'll have no arguments from me. Set sails! Make haste!
We're over that, sir! The Royal Navy!
Yeah!
I still can't get used to that.
King George's men will take care of those pirates. We've got our own battles to fight.
The yards off the wind. Loose main sails.
Loose sail. Let's catch the wind.
Fire.
Awaiting orders, sir.
Fire.
On your mark, Captain.
Sir. To four!
That was a far closer escape than I'm comfortable with. But we have what we came for.
Then we know where De La Vérendrye's ships are headed?
Not quite. But we have the means to find out. We'll need Cook to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland.
Loose and catch the wind!
Loose the mains! Half sails!
A four, Captain!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
On your mark, Captain!
Fire!
That's their weak spot!
Fire!
Attack the shots, sir!
Oh, no, people will be
sunk!
You can't take much more, Captain!
Mates out! Let's go! For sail! All sail!
As I walk down on Broadway, what evening...
Master Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found De La Vérendrye's travel plans. But the devil used some kind of code. I can't figure it out. Maybe you'll have better luck.
How strange. This is a very old cipher. I have seen it once before. I could draw you a map.
Or... you could accompany me. Help me find De La Vérendrye.
An urgent matter, then. Very well. We shall sail together again.
I gather you have some history with our friend De La Vérendrye?
A history of instant loathing. I should have known not to trust my friends. Who embraced such a wretch.
Thank you.
Captain's helm!
My goodness, what could this fellow have done to inspire such enmity? I know him only as one of a family of explorers, extending the boundaries. Known world.
From the brief encounters I've had with him, I can tell you he's an irascible person.
That's a polite way of saying he's a cantankerous bastard.
But do his actions surpass his words?
I suspect history will believe so, my dear Cook. Some evening I will tell tales about this voyage around a warm fire. This evening... Did you hear that?
Cadden fire. Deep within the fog.
Could it be the Lavarandrie?
Perhaps. This is a secret expedition. They won't be keen to leave any witnesses to their voyage.
We must be getting close.
Ship ahoy!
Let's make camp! We found them!
Let us hope we are not too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
Captain has the wheel!
We're caded on them. Morgan won't let us down.
Let's go! yards off the wind. Crowd on every inch of sail.
Bring it up! Put a shot through her there.
Fire!
Cannon ready!
Fire!
Us at a serious disadvantage.
We're caded on them. The market won't let us down.
Do not play.
Five, three, shut down.
Awaiting orders, sir.
Too powerful, Captain.
One.
Taking a hit, sir.
Cannon ready.
Give them a baptism.
Get me some speed!
They're firing a volley!
Iceberg, he's down! Hammer to set time!
Reef it on top!
Taking damage here!
Max got them!
All down, they flew up!
Bring them up tight!
Slow us down for long, and perhaps it will help us take them by surprise.
Brace!
It's an ambush!
Steady the ship! are they?
They're within mortar range, that's all I know.
Sir, to the fore.
Let out some sand, or sand, all sand.
It's the Gear 4.
Irksome to the last. Deliverer Andre must have stayed behind to stop us.
I no doubt volunteered for the job.
Iceberg is down!
To fire, Captain!
Captain's gallants!
A good shot.
Cannon ready!
Fire!
Hooray! Ready to fire, Captain. A good shot. On your mark, Captain. Awaiting orders, sir.
Fire!
the trial stunts! Fire!
Not a death nation! Beast!
Ready, Captain!
Fire!
It's the Gear 4!
Irksome to the last. Deliver Andre must have stayed behind to stop us.
I've no doubt volunteered for the job.
Fire!
Have a stick in here!
Now's on sale! Lose a trip too!
Come on! Head
straight to the dig!
Spider-Wing!
Full sail! Captain! Full sail! Loot!
Fire! Douse the riders at top!
Hold down and clue up!
Let out some...
Take her.
So you think you can best me, boy? J'ai pratiqué longuement avec mon fusil. Je l'aurai dans le mille cette fois-ci. You have got soft, Jay. Is that all a Templar can do? Give up your foolish quest. We'll die in these waters. No one will remember your name. Mine will be legend. The assassins will make sure you are forgotten.
Thank you.
So, cabbage farmer, are you still convinced the Templars are right?
Convinced to the end. You bastard! Achilles and Liam have already headed north!
Hope was right. I do make a good distraction.
Thanks for your help, Captain Cook.
You're welcome, Captain Cormac. Sailing with you is certainly an interesting.
Trouble does seem to find us, it's true.
Tell me the truth. Are you fellows with a larger organization? The Board of Admiralty. You take your orders directly from His Majesty, don't you?
We couldn't tell you, even if we were.
You should have these maps. The Levet Andre won't need them anymore. We'll contact you in regards to sponsoring future voyages, Captain.
Much obliged.